Young Oedipus walked down the road strong, wore his hand shoes filled with sand. His heart was heavier than his load as he set out to unknown lands. He'd asked for guidance of the god, but to his friend Apollo said that he would spill his father's blood and share his mother's bed. Now what a crossroad, a king said, make way for me, and suddenly he smacked the traveler in the head, how filled with rage was he. Within a second it was done, red stains upon the sand, and none escaped except for one. He solved the Sphinx's riddle mean and rescued Thebes of all its grieves. Had him married to their queen, now in her bed he sleeps. Went by as he was king, till a disease took lives with ease. They asked Apollo for the thing the gods would please. The terrible plague won't go away until we can find out what men have killed the previous king one day, and finally punish them, kill them, send them away. The seer who can see all things refused to say a word and caused great anger with the king. Oh. Oedipus got really mad, the seer man said, think again. Oh. About who are your mom and dad, you'll be a miserable man. Don't listen to the seer's breath, said then the queen, for it has seen my son to cause the old king's death. Crossing roads, it's been. King Oedipus grew great. Did you just say a crossroad crossroad way? Oh, how you struck my heart with fear, for I've been there once. And then a messenger arrived, my lord, you now are king of Corinth, for your father's died. Then Oedipus told them his tale of prophecy, so they would sing. That though now its first half had filled, the second still could be. My lord, you're not their own moon son, I brought you there in my arms bare. From out the hills of Kithron, thanks to a shepherd's care. Here arrived the witness man to solve the case, for he knew the face of the old king's murder and of Oedipus' true race. She couldn't bear the truth and ran back through the palace hall. The old man wouldn't say a thing till under threat he told them that he was the son of the old king that by his own hand was dead. Cried, for now he knew it had come true. Found his mother hanged inside and decided what to do. He stuck his eyes out so that he would never see his misery. He then left Thebes with all its cries. A broken man was. Da 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 troubled man walks down the road, blood on his hand, shoes filled with sand. His heart is heavier than his load as he sets out to run.